Well, I must say that Stevie Williams is having a fantastic game. I haven't actually seen him play as well as this for a number of years, Brian. Remember when he was at Southampton, we all felt then, you know, he was a real class player and would play for England. But then, you know, we went to Arsenal, never quite fulfilled that promise. But I think now, this season, he's playing probably as well as he's ever done in his life.
I think there's just that question mark about his temperament, isn't there?
Well, that's, yes, but again, today he seems to be keeping control of his temperament.
Now Waddle. Ardiles. Waddle. Ardiles. Oh, we didn't give Madden much time there. And it was Williams who was getting involved.
There you are, we're just talking about it. But having said that, I mean, he went chasing the ball, and he went to two or three players chasing after the ball, and was doing a good job as a midfield player. He was putting the top of players under pressure.
And Ardiles getting involved there as the referee wants to show a yellow card to Steve Williams. What I noticed, and I may have been wrong, Ian, was that as he came away from that, he just shoved his shoulder either into Ardiles or to Mabbott as he walked away from that. And Steve Williams gets the yellow card.
Well, I've thought maybe a harsh decision.